Hello everyone, it's me again. Back with another video, like I said I would be. And so we're at the start of chapter 2. And if you didn't see the last video, you can go back and see it. I'll put like a link into the description. But without further ado, let's get right into it.
You will receive our most sacred body. It begins now.
Oh, what the fuck?
Hey, stop it.
Hey, Yankee. Got your name?
Leon.
Quiet type, eh? I'm Luis Serra. Guess you, me. Picked the wrong spot to vacation,
this
eh?
This jacket's fucking awesome, man.
Stop it! You move, I move. And I'm beat up enough as it is.
I can see you're thinking. Bet you've been in spots like this before, huh? I guess. You're here looking for someone. One more guess. Maybe some missing señorita?
Young girl? Talk. Now.
All right. See, heard chatter about moving a señorita.
Moving her? Where?
Who knows? But later, saw some men dragging someone to the old church. Hanging with you, not helping. Where?
What is that guy even doing?
Hey, we're not done here!
Later, amigo.
I don't know.
Shit,
I don't know how I feel about the change regarding them changing the fact that
Condor
Luis
Wonder
and
Roost. I've located really Baby Eagle. Along. It sounds like she's being kept in some church.
Great. That's good news.
I heard it from this guy I met. It said his name is Luis Serra. There's something fishy about him. I need you to run a background check.
We'll call Condor One. I'll see what I can find. In the meantime, make your way to that church.
Right. I'm probably due for confession anyway. Condor One, out.
Leon's, oof, his fucking like leather straps and everything, they look so nice. Doesn't even have his flashlight, what?
Puedes correr, pero no te puedes esconder.
Opa! Get shit on. Get absolutely outplayed. Kitchen knives. I don't even need my guns anymore. What up, son? Try and stab me. Oh, that was a mistimed parry. My bad. I'm just too good. I'm just simply too good. Oh, what? What? Oh, hell nah. Bro. That's fucked up. Whatever game. It's like the game knew. No, what are you doing?
I'll be taking these back.
Whoa! Dude, I have 4 kitchen knives. Gonna leave the herbs out of the equation right now, simply because I don't want to like find a red herb and be like, wow, well, I wish I had my red herb, or I wish I didn't combine those two. So next, I'm assuming is the section where I have to get the balance and stuff. Oh, the merchant!
Over here, stranger.
Who's that?
Let's do
what are you buying?
Some business. Welcome. I've got something new for you, mate.
Okay. Oh, that's interesting. How do I get spinals? Oh, so, okay, so I get the spinals.
Welcome.
From the quests.
All my stocking up while you can. Wise choice. Wielding, what can I do you for? Ruby, thank you.
I should probably combine these two.
Come back. Welcome. A deal okay, well so struck.
So I'm going to increase my.
There you are. As you wished.
I wish I could increase my. Okay, so we got some ammo. We have anything out here? Okay, we got some more money.
The hell am I?
Do I have? Wow, I got quite a bit. Before I go any further. That real quick.
Puedes. Te voy a hacer.
Oh my god, dude. My heart just like dropped. I thought it was about to be a parasite or something. I have a flashbang, don't I? I do. Here, we're gonna remap this. Anything like the original, I will have the flashbangs to take care of. Oh my god. Jesus, bro. Oh my god. What is even going on anymore? So many of my heroes. Oh my god, I saw this so much.
Not bad, right?
Dude, this guy has grabbed me so many times. That's still not all of them. Oh my god. Dude.
Out of the way.
Literally all of my healing. Is that all of them? Jeez, man, I used so much on that. And half of that could have been totally avoided if I just wasn't stupid. Okay, we'll like rebuild our inventory. There's literally still so many. The disrespect. Okay, I had to take a break after that because that genuinely kind of pissed me off. But we're back. Hopefully, we can do better this time around. Let's get right into it. That guy was so fast.
Out of the way.
I need more people. Got this person up here. Sniped. Got any more people that went a lot quicker than last time. Now, we are free to explore this area. I do want to open this gate real quick, though. So that went, like, infinitely better than last time. Needless to say, I'm very happy with that outcome. There's another person.
What can I do you for? That's good work, if I do say so myself. Don't get yourself killed.
I probably should buy the rifle, but as of right now, I really don't want to. Just because I feel like my shotgun is going to be enough. I think after I fight the lake monster, the Delago, I think that's whenever I'm gonna have my, I'm gonna buy my rifle, my SMG, whichever one. It really doesn't matter. Dude, okay, I tried to run around you. Oh, wind up dolls. Wind up dolls? I guess I'll find out what the game means. Wow, I suck. Oh no. Definitely didn't die there. I don't know what you're talking about. Chainsaw? What are you talking about? Just like the original. My surroundings. That was kind of embarrassing. I'm not even gonna lie. I mean, I totally didn't die. Oh, Oh my god! My knife's not broken? Oh, yeah, because I used the kitchen knife. Oh, that's so clutch. Is this Mendez's house?
It's locked.
Oh my god, I'm so ready to get out of the village so I don't have to deal with these goddamn bear traps. Whoa! My man's just taking a shit. Ugh.
shabby. Someone has shown up their neighbors.
Ooh, an egg. Grab the egg, Leon. Leon, grab the egg. Okay. Ooh, nice. So we have two small keys now.
Old photos.
Resources. Maybe it's in something I picked up. Swineherd, pig, babe. What? Interesting. Too bad I solved it like that. Please. Is Ada gonna come save us from the window?
The blood has accepted the gift.
Oh, he talks in this one. Oh, yeah. That's the end of chapter 2. Okay, well, that was a pretty good chapter. I think I'm gonna end the video here. And I think next time, which is gonna probably be on like Wednesday or something, I think it's gonna end up being, we're gonna end up fighting the lake monster. So that's gonna be fun. Alright, well, thank you all for watching, and I hope you enjoyed, and I will see you in the next video. Goodbye.